Thank you.
Has yet resigned officially.
But he did just say that he wouldn't remain, though, if Boris Johnson became Prime Minister. Your reaction to that as a man who's been running his campaign?
Well, I don't think there's much surprise in that, is there, really? So.
Will you be taking over from him?
No.
And what about your role
for
you in
the campaign? Give us some
space, please. Right,
give us some space, please.
Look, I've said all I'm going to say. Thanks very much indeed. But
And how will Mr. Johnson react to a number of cabinet members saying they'd resign if he became Prime Minister?
You'll need to ask Boris, then.
And how will you cope?
Well, I've already given my reaction.
Thank you.
Oh,